good vote, right vote, and the correct vote happened in 2014 when the RNA voted to have women as members of the RNA, only the right thing to do in this day and age. It does bring into the question, of course, Royal St George's, Muirfield, and of course Royal Troon itself is involved there with the next Open coming there 2016. Troon's different in many ways compared to Muirfield and St George's in that it has the ladies' club on itself. My late mum was a member herself of the Troon Ladies Club, and a very proud member she was. So slightly different scenario than the Muirfield and the Royal St George's. Will we see the Open being played at Muirfield or Royal St George's again? I think they've got to have to accept that ladies will have to become members for that to happen nowadays. And it's up to those individual clubs. Now the RNA have set the precedent. It'll be interesting to see what happens.